So guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's the first video I'm making since I hit 100 subscribers. So guys, it's like I'm celebrating. If you know you're part of those 100 subscribers, thank you so much. I don't know how to appreciate you, but I'm just happy. So if you know you've not subscribed to my channel, please kindly subscribe to my channel and don't forget to like, share and comment. So in today's video, I'm going to cook the most traditional meal in culture. So as you see, this is the vegetable I'm going to cook. I first have to add to first spread it a bit. I'm going to cook it right away. So I don't know how you call this in English. I don't know. If you know, please drop a comment below. And how you call it in your village. Or as we call it in the Ramyandes. If you've ever tasted it, it's a bit slippery. Eh? This vegetable, you can't just cook it, so it's hard, it can't break so well unless you put this, what you call it, munyandet, burnt banana peelings. We burnt it, then I'm going to put some water, the water that is filtered. We pour it inside, you'll see. I'm going to put in some water to filter it so. So as you can see. My ramyandet is ready. I'm going to paste it. You see? sodium water for portion. So guys, you see my traditional meal. Please, so come join me as we eat. So you see.